Good morning. I'm coming to you from the car closet, and I'm coming to give you words of encouragement and hope that will bless your lives and your children's lives. Today's focus prayer, specific prayer that we're praying is against black-on-black violence. Let us pray. Blessed is the man that walketh not in the counsel of the ungodly, nor standeth in the way of sinners, nor sit in the seat of the scornful. But his delight is in the law of the Lord, and in his law doth he meditate day and night. And he shall be like a tree planted by the rivers of water, that bringeth forth his fruit in his season. His leaves also shall not wither, and whatsoever he doeth shall prosper. For the ungodly are not so. They are like the chaff which the wind driveth away. Therefore the ungodly shall not stand in the judgment, nor sinners in the congregation of the righteous. For the Lord knows the way of the righteous, but the way of the ungodly shall perish. Lord, I thank you for this day. I give you all the thanks, all the praise, all the glory, and all the honor. I thank you, God, that you are God. I thank you that you are Lord. I thank you that you are protector, that you are our shield, that you are our anchor, that you are our banner. I praise you, oh God, that you are the righteous. Father God, I just praise you, Lord God, that you keep watch over the affairs of the righteous. And I praise you, Lord God, that you sit high and you look low and you see everything, Lord God. And we just praise you today. Lord, I bless your name, Lord, because you're worthy to be blessed, Lord God. I bless your name, Father God. I send up a sweet fragrance in your nostrils, Lord God. And Father, I stand in the gap right now on behalf of my brothers, Lord God, our brothers that are killing other brothers, Lord. Forgive us, oh Lord God, that we've been committing murders against our brother, Lord. Forgive us, Father God, that we've done what Cain did, Lord, and we've killed our brother, Lord God. Instead of embracing our brother, instead of loving on our brother, Lord, we've killed our brother. So I pray right now in the name of Jesus, we bind up everything that's coming against the brothers, Lord, killing of the brothers, black on black violence and black on black crime, and us seeing self-hate and us seeing ourselves hating one another, Lord. I pray right now in the name of Jesus, Lord God, that you would help us to love our brothers, that there will be a spirit of brotherhood, Lord God, not a spirit of the slaughterhood. I pray right now in the name of Jesus that you would cover these young men, Lord God, that black men would step up and they would stand up and they would take their rightful place, Lord God, and they would see that whatever it is that they're supposed to be doing, that you would give them the visions, Lord God, that they would lead, Father God, a nation, Lord God, that they would time out for the foolishness, Lord God, but they would get up and they would stand up, Lord God, and they would teach our young boys how to be men, Lord, and how to walk circumspectly and how to do that which is right in your sight, Lord God, and how to walk upright. Lord, I just pray right now that the old G's would teach the young G's, Lord God, not to do nothing negative, but they would teach them that which is right in your sight, Lord God. Lord, we just give you praise right now. We give you glory right now. We give you honor right now, Lord. Bless and save our young black boys, Lord God, that are dying before they could even live. I pray right now in the name of Jesus that your hands of protection will be around them, Lord, so that the enemy cannot harm them, Lord God, that they shall live and not die. I pray right now in the name of Jesus that you would give them vision, Lord. Touch their eye gate, Lord God, that they would have vision, Lord God, that they would see themselves being great, that they would see the impossible, that they would dream the invincible, that they would walk in the invincible, Lord God, and they would do what you've called them to do. Lord, I pray right now in the name of Jesus that you would walk, that they will walk in purpose, Lord, and walk in destiny, Lord God, and they will not see themselves, Lord, being enslaved and in chains and bounds, Lord, getting in trouble with the law, Lord God, and going into prison. Lord, we just pray right now in the name of Jesus that you would give them another path, a new path, Lord, and a new direction, Lord God, so that they can impact the kingdom, so that you can get the glory and you can get the praise and you can get the honor. In Jesus' name I pray. I pray this day. You all go forth and go in Jesus' name. Pray for your sons. Pray for your sons. And black on black men, step up and stand up and be a mentor to another young black brother that's coming up and show him the right ropes on what to do and how to live in how to live right in life. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen, amen, amen. Go forth and be blessed.